In this video, I'm going to show you how to repair your Office installation. This method works with older versions of Outlook. You need to open the control panel. Then find Add or Remove Programs and select it. Find your Office installation. Then you can either click on Change at the top of the screen or right-click and choose Change. From this screen, you can choose between Add or Remove Features, Repair, or Uninstall, which is called Remove here. We want to do Repair, so we would click Continue